Also new this morning, Huntsville police found the bodies of a woman and two children inside a house in southeast Huntsville. The woman is 35 years old. The children are 10 and 8. Investigators say it appears to be a murder-suicide.